It is no secret that people outside of Islam have a lot of misconceptions about women's Islamic rights. In fact, many people speak out on behalf of Muslim women in the name of feminism, which is the advocacy of women's rights on the basis of the equality of the sexes. Although the definitions of feminism can vary, there are many Muslims who claim to be feminists. But should we as Muslims be adopting a Western view of feminism when our rights have already been set out? Today on Finding the Balance, I'm asking, should Muslims be feminists?